Right now, I'm a developmental test pilot stick monkey with a background in that, but I need to learn all of these other fields, and to me, astronaut training is a dream come true for continuous learning. I grew up in Wheat Ridge, Colorado. From there, went to the University of San Diego to study electrical engineering through ROTC, Reserve Officer Training Corps. I got commissioned in the Navy, went to flight school, went operational for a couple years, did missions over Afghanistan doing close air support, but you know, kept thinking, hey man, how do I bring my passion for science and engineering and technology into this, and realized that, hey, I could go be a test pilot. For me, this job, I get to do the things that I really love to do. I get to work with incredible people that want to solve problems and are passionate about it. I really want to contribute to the world, and this is how I want to do it. I wasn't able to receive the phone call just because of where I was. I was on board the USS Ronald Reagan. We were in the Western Pacific off the coast of Japan. I sent an email to the board and said, hey, I won't be available to receive a phone call, but I can call you. And they gave me a time. And then finally got to make the phone call, and the phone line didn't work, of course. So spent about 15 minutes trying to get the phone to dial out from the ship. Finally got the call in, and I was speechless. I was just shocked. I grew up doing those things, but not really knowing like the formal terms for those things. I just was always taking things apart. I was always exploring. I was always building something, not following the instructions because I wanted to do it a different way, or re-engineering or making it better. That was just always what I was doing. And I don't want people to close their eyes to things, so that's how you learn about the world around you. But I would say pick a few things and do them really, really well. Don't try and do too much.
Subscribe for more space.